bad bummer. Alright. Time for the third guy.
Oh, what luck, what fortune. A playmate up here. Hello, hello, hello. To begin, a gift. A gift just at you. From me, good friend Canix. Best friend Canix. Go, go, go. Open gift.
Oh, yeah, yeah. This guy is definitely mad. And this guy definitely needs to go to grammar school. Some random guy just spawned in front of me. Hello to you. Don't tell us I'm not gonna like
it.
Take it. Yeah, this guy's clearly insane. Well, I got a few randoms helping me out. Thanks, guys.
Disable that splinter mine, or this whole place will blow. Legion ships above us. Must be the Cabal the bomber mentioned. Let's follow them.
Go. Whoa. One of them just got one of them off the sky. This guy is definitely mad. Tell that much. Guess that's why they call him the Mad Bomber. Because he's insane. You're all thinking I was mad. Oh wait, I'm hyper, not mad. Meh. Ugh, ridiculous. Let me use my barrow. Ah, car drive. Ow! Let's die. Oh, I need to kill Chief. Okay. Yes. And there's two more over here. Okay. Got one over here. Mm-hmm. That's a pit. Wanna avoid that. Corby. Insane! two of them. Fuck. Go for B because that has more time on it. That's a lot of cabal. Down here. Really? Now where are we? This doesn't look like the tangle shore to me. So much nature. Oh no, we're still in it. Place called Divek's Mine.
Now again, really good reading.
This guy is loony. Don't mind a little lunacy? I'm partially loony myself. Now, if this guy could show himself, that'd be helpful. Okay, I feel like the game's frozen on me. What? Come on.
This place is rigged to blow. We have to leave. Hurry. Said, you're not a murderer. Guardians are defenders of the light. We just have to remember, we're doing this for Cade.